First power play opportunity for either side. This is the last game of round two. Big blast from Chara. Pad save. Leighton. Score! Ryder on the rebound. Boychuk taking over at that spot, working side by side with Chara after the injury to Dennis Seidenberg. Fans here are roaring full throat with every body contact.
And Mark Recchia, heat-seeking missile going in and taking out Tiemann.
Here he goes again after Coburn. Carcillo whispers in his ear. Weidman jumps up. And as Weidman working through the check of Matt Carl, feeds a goal ball. Score! Lucic. So many games like this in series deciding games as it's loose in front. Leighton makes the save. Unsung heroes bounce to the forefront. Point drive. Leighton makes the stop. Point position. Boychuk with all day. Stopped by Leighton. Rebound was there. Paye missed. Paye regroups. Settled. Badgered there from the blind side by Carl. Paye protecting the puck well. Boychuk one timer. Glove save. Rebound off the post. Boston inches away from taking a 3-0 lead. Flyers work the cycle game now. Powell on the overlap with Tiemann. Short-circuited by Lucic. 3-on-2 the other way. Lucic waits. Fires and scores! Milan Lucic again! Keeps the cycle humming. Sabotka to the front. Ryder! Right to the gut. Good save, Leighton.
Well, they needed Michael Leighton to make a save like that. Let's face it, if they give up another goal, I mean, they still can't pull Michael Leighton. You know, Dennis Weidman, who just put the stick out at the last second.
Look out, Richards coming up high. Van Riemsdyk curl and drag. Score! James Van Riemsdyk gets one back.
After Weidman makes the nice play to just tip the puck that was going to the front of the net, Richards comes through with a big, big hit. And at the Wachovia Center, they finally have reason to cheer. This is an enormous goal that Richards and Van Riemsdyk connect for. The big power forward in the making, James Van Riemsdyk, is going to push the play. There's the hit, and then Van Riemsdyk's not going to watch it. He's going to get the puck back, toe drag, and it goes off of the sliding D-man. In fact, I think it breaks the stick of Stewart. Right there it does. And this one has got some spin on it.
Right now they're standing right there, but the movement by Hartnell gives his D-man Pronger an outlet. Nice little play with five Bruins in between the blue lines.
Parent dishes this one for Briere to the front for Leno. A spinning backhander stop. Rebound score! Hartnell!
Hartnell helps break through in the neutral zone.
Stewart's one-timer, that was rejected. Asham has speed down the wing. Asham headman, Van Riemsdyk, stonewalled by Rask. A huge save there. Briere knifing in. Briere tries to stop it. Score! Danny Briere and the Flyers have tied it at 3.
There's that speed. Transitions up the ice. The linesman is talking to the referees right now. Both linesmen come in. They're going to take a look upstairs at this one. From up here, the angle that we have, I thought this goal was in. I thought that the puck went in just enough. And I believe the call on the ice as well that it was in. The replay will show us better. There's his speed, Briere. He's going to dart around the net, try to stuff it off of a Bruin. And right there in the net, no question about it.
That winner will play host to game one and meet Montreal. Sabotka, backside, Leighton with a kick save. Andrew Ferentz jumping into the rush. Van Riemsdyk opening up, accelerates in, fires, it's punched aside. Rask, it's at his shoulders, inside the paint. Flyers say it's in, no sign from the officials. No sign from the officials as you see it from the net cam. And Kelly Sutherland says, I've got nothing right there.
Got nothing to look at right there. Excellent pickup on the audio. No goal.
Paye drags it back behind the Philadelphia net. Sabotka takes, feeds the front. Ryder with a bullet. Knocked into the corner. Chara to Paye. wrestling with Carl.
Flyers forwards ran too well.
Pronger from downtown. That pings the post. The actual red light behind Rask went on for a second or two. Briere steps in, tries to make that pass for Hartnell, who's busted into the post. It never arrived. Back comes Chatan, 3-on-3 through center. Lucic's drive off the outside of the post. It knuckled and routes, and it gave Leighton fits. Matt Carl opens up. Gagne waits, shifting gears for Leno. Mike Richards through the seam, deflected, stop. Gagne, he scores! Opportunistic. Flyers celebrate Simone Gagne.
If you're a Boston Bruin fan out there right now, you're thinking 1979, too many men on the ice against the Montreal Canadiens. Don Cherry on the bench.
Weidman cross rink, Hunwick for the seam. Leighton, a big save there. Savard in the slot. 18 seconds to operate. On the dump in, there's Recchi. For Lucic, Bergeron to the corner, badgered by Pronger, on top the point position, Chara winds and fires, just wide of a screen, Leighton, 4 seconds now, three, towards the goal, gobbled up by Giroux, a comeback of epic proportions comes complete for the Philadelphia Flyers.
The celebration begins.
As hockey's wonderful tradition, the show of respect continues at center ice between these two teams that battled so hard. And for the youngsters who can't control their emotions, chin up. There will be brighter days.